My stupid mouth has got me in trouble. I said too much again to a date over dinner yesterday, and I could see she was offended. She said, well, anyway, I'm just dying for a subject change. Oh, it's another social casualty. Mama said, thank you for speaking. No filter in my head. Oh, what's a boy to do? I guess he better find one soon, yeah. We bit our lips. She looked out the window, rolling tiny balls of napkin paper. I played a quick game of chess with a salt and pepper shaker. And I could see clearly an indelible line was drawn between what was good, what just slipped out, and what went wrong. Oh, the way she feels about me has changed. Thanks for playing, try again. How could I forget? Mama said, thank me for speaking. No filter in my head. Oh, what's a boy to do? I guess you better find one. I'm never speaking up again. It only hurts me. I'd rather be a mystery than she deserted me. Speaking up again, starting now. Starting now. One more thing, why is it my fault? So maybe I tried too hard, but it's all because of this desire. Just don't wanna be liked, just don't wanna be funny. Looks like the joke's on me. So call me Captain Backfire. I'm never speaking up again. It only hurts me. Speaking up again, I'm never speaking up again. Starting now.